Well, the name of my show is Hemorrhage, the Language of Medicine in the Language of Art. I chose a hemorrhage. I wanted something vibrant and I wanted something very exciting to do. And I also wanted it to be part of me, which is the language of medicine has been part of me through my life. And I think it's exciting to work with medical terminology, because you can, it's like a game, you can dissect it, it's like a puzzle, and once you figure it out, it's fun and it sounds very nice, and you can do lots of it with colors and textures. I have 26 paintings. They're mostly large formats, and besides that I have 11 little wee ones. The show is held at Creatory, and I'm very excited. It's very exciting to see all my work that I've been working on for over a year, to see it all at once.